would be helpful. It's running. No oil pressure. Alternator's working. Pumping on 14. But I think my tax had it too. I'm gonna shut her down. At least you got a video that shows it's running. Yeah, I'm gonna have to probably. I'll try the gauges first and go from there. I just don't want to feel like I'm going to take that oil pan down again and figure out a way to pull the oil pump out. I'm not looking forward to that. I'll try the process of elimination first.